Now we come to another special feature on tonight's program, the appearance of another mystery celebrity. My friends in the panel are masked once again because they'd recognize our guest. The masks all in place, panel?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Right, will you come in, mystery challenger, and sign in, please. All right, panel, as you know, in the case of our mystery celebrity, we dispense with all the preliminaries. We get right down to the general questioning, which we will begin with Bennett, sir.
Well, I was kind of hoping Marilyn Monroe was coming out here tonight, but I didn't hear any oohs and ahs, so I take it you're not Marilyn Monroe. Is that correct?
It is impossible.
That was just a way of trying to find out whether you're voice was a male voice without asking the usual question. You are a gentleman, is that correct?
Sometimes.
Would your general sphere be the entertainment industry?
It is possible, yes.
It's possible it also is that correct?
To entertain is difficult.
You can take the answer as affirmative, Bennett, and proceed.
You have succeeded in this difficult endeavor. Have you ever performed this difficult endeavor in the environs of Hollywood?
Always.
In other words, you're a motion picture star, is that correct?
Yes.
Steam heat is escaping you. Have you got a picture that is either currently on Broadway or within the week or two of opening on Broadway?
Of course, naturally.
There is a picture currently on Broadway in which our guest appears, yes.
Is it playing at one of the big theaters on Broadway?
Or oui.
Right off of Broadway?
Yes.
Oui. Mm-hmm.
Well, the question is which picture it is. Is it a Technicolor picture?
Oui.
Is it a picture that has no singing and dancing in it?
A little dancing, possibly.
But actually, I think the question is in the area of, is it a musical? And that question, if that's the question, the answer would be no, I think, Bennett. It's not a musical, so you can go.
Well, would it be a spectacular picture about ancient times, let's say in Egypt?
Goodness forbid.
One down. One down. Nine to go, Mr. O'Gallon.
Have you ever been in Harry's Bar in Venice?
You ever been in Harry's Bar?
Hmm?
In 1939, yes.
Oh. Before your time, darling. This picture that you appear in, have you something other than the starring part? The one that's on Broadway now or near Broadway?
Oui.
Have you a much more important part than an acting part in connection with this picture?
Well, naturally.
Are the actors a great deal indebted to you for the excellence of this picture? And will I be making a faux pas? You're not who I think you are.
Our guest says, Doris, they had better be.
Oh. Are you seen doing something with a clock in this picture?
Naturally.
Is the picture rear window?
Yes.
And are you Mr. Alfred Hitchcock?
Yes.
Mr. Hitchcock, it's wonderful to have you here because I've, with a lot of great many other thousands of people, have enjoyed Rear Window. And last night in Atlantic City, I met Miss Grace Kelly, who was one of your stars.
What did you do about it?
Well, I had my wife and my three children along, and I said it was very nice to meet her, and said to Mrs. Daly, she's a very handsome girl, isn't
what
she?
What a pity.
What a pity.
How annoying.
John, I think it would be nice if either you or Mr. Hitchcock explained that he always appeared in every picture that he makes.
Well, that, yes, I think that is generally known, which is why I made the point of our guest appears. I don't think you've ever made a picture in which you haven't appeared at one time or another, have you?
The indignity of being a ham is thrust upon me.
Well, I must say, you carry it off with great savoir-faire. If this is ham, I wish I had some of it. And we do thank you very much for being our guest, sir.
Mr. O'Gallum wanted to say something.
Oh, I just thought I ought to explain my first question.
Yes.
I was thinking of Rear Window, and I thought first, if you'll excuse me, Mr. Hitchcock, of Jimmy. And the last time that I saw him was at Harry's Bar in Venice. So I wanted to eliminate him.
Mr. Stewart, Jimmy,
yes.
Stewart, the other star. Sir, thanks for being our guest.
You.
Would you say hello to the family?
Thank you very much.